Finally, I can use cell phone's battery to power my spaceship. And when I return, Object Revenge will be mine, and nobody will stop me. Green Apple, while I'm gone, make Object Revenge more interesting.
As you wish, Master Banana.
All right, now off I go. You go, cell phone. You are fully fixed. Thank you, Yoshi. So, who broke you? Was it really Banana?
Sure. I was processing for the next challenge, but then someone appeared, and everything was black. I'm not sure if it was Banana. Anyways, it's time for the elimination.
Amazing team. This is your first time here. So sad.
All our glasses.
Shut up!
Anyways, your prizes for today are ice cream.
Chicken Basket is the first one safe. Here's your ice cream.
The same with Softball.
Jelly Donut, Plunger, and Bushy. You are the final three.
And the next person leaving the show is...
Jelly Donut. Goodbye.
Wait, why did you stop at the bottom three instead of two?
Surprise! This is a double elimination!
What? Why didn't you tell us that before?
I wanted to keep things secret. Anyways, either Bushy or Plunger will be eliminated along with Jelly Donut.
And that person
is Bushy. Time for you to go. Goodbye.
Contestants, can you guess what the next challenge is? I'll give you a hint. It has to do with Squid Games.
I don't know. Marbles? Not even close. You will be doing red light, green light. You have 5 minutes to reach the finish line, and the team that makes it to the finish line wins. Anyways, go!
Green light.
Whoa! Looks like Cookie is out.
Green light. Red light. Green light.
3 minutes late, Dale.
The timer. Less than 2 minutes left. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Whew, that was close. Only 30 seconds are left.
Both of the teams have won, which means there will be no elimination in the next episode.
Yeah!
There will still be voting. An eliminated contestant is going to rejoin the game. So anyways, voters, you can choose Banana. Wait, where is Banana?
Where is Banana?
Excuse Why? He says he has some business to take care of. Will he be coming back? I don't know. Anyways, moving on. Lighter.
You better vote for me, or I will twist your limbs off.
Yellow Bounty Ball. I'm sorry for whatever I did back then, but if you vote for me, I will give you $5. Gummy Bear.
Get me out of this place!
Please. Lava Bucket. Toon. Oh, he's sleeping. Capsule. Please vote for me. I really want to see my best bud Cookie again. S'more. Wait, S'more? What happened to you? Well, some kind of magic blast hit me, and I turned into a Pop-Tart. So, from now on, you can call me Pop-Tart. Okay then, Jellyfin then. Ambush. Vote for me, please. I'll make sure my team never loses. Viewers, vote in the comments on who you think should return. Whoever gets the most votes will get a second chance to compete in Object Revenge. So vote now. Softball, why are you sitting here all by yourself? Sometimes I like being alone.
I can't believe we're already over halfway through the season. Like, OMG, it's so unbelievable.